Dr. Van Tieshoek, Dr. Largo, Dr. Purcell, Minister Bauer, Ms. Spiegel, dear participants, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Shaw Prize Foundation, I offer greetings to the Shaw-IAU Workshop 2020, organized by the IAU Office of Astronomy for Education. Astronomy is one of three prizes offered by the Shaw Prize Foundation. The Shaw Prize was established under the auspices of Mr. Runrun Shaw in 2002. Since 2004, the prize has been awarded annually for distinguished and significant achievements in the three scientific disciplines, namely astronomy, life science and medicine, and mathematical sciences. The awards, made without regard to race, nationality, gender, and religious belief, are dedicated to furthering societal progress, enhancing quality of life, and enriching humanity's spiritual civilization. Goals that are surely resonant with IAU and with the Initiative on Astronomy for Education. In 2019, IAU and the Shaw Prize Foundation decided to launch formal collaborations, and this series of workshops are among the fruits of that joint effort. It is gratifying to see a global network established in December 2019, in part as the result of the first workshop. We understand that some 250 national astronomy education coordinators across nearly 80 countries constitute the largest group of participants at this second workshop. This network will link different communities along at least two dimensions. First, and obviously, reaching across national boundaries. And secondly, bridging the community of astronomical researchers and the community of educators. This is reflected in the membership of the network and participation in this workshop. For we have professional astronomers, teachers, as well as amateur astronomers drawn from many regions. These linkages are important not only for advancing the cause of astronomy around the world, but also for advancing the wider cause of shared values of humanity and shared visions for the future of humankind. The stars, the galaxies, and the cosmos are subjects of great interest to young people, and magnets that draw them into an intellectual world that is on the one hand driven by curiosity and unbridled imagination, and on the other hand, firmly rooted in empiricism and rationality. We all look forward to the keynote address by Professor Stjoberg to hear about his research that reveals the width and depth which characterize the interest of young people in astronomy. It is important that we all work together to fuel that enthusiasm. For further advances in astronomy and in science rest on the genius and dedication of the next generation. We offer best wishes to IAU for the success of this workshop. Indeed, nothing would please us more than if these endeavors would inspire teenagers who, say, 20, 30, or 40 years from now, were to contribute to major advances and win Shaw Prizes in astronomy. Thank you.